It's an oil on canvas, and it's called Genetic Modification of the Chicken, number 75.